call. I'm at the hospital, and Zeke is here. He's really upset.
Well, maybe he should check himself in for a while. Might do him some good.
He keeps muttering stuff about the prison. What happened?
He was supposed to help the cops keep an eye on Alden, make sure he stayed locked up. But Zeke took off, and it all went to hell. Cops are dead, and Alden's free.
That's horrible.
I know he means well, but this is serious business. People are dying, and I can't protect everyone. Might be time for Zeke to take a seat on the bench. I'll see you later. Oh yeah, that's the smell I know and love.
Colonel, my name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building and come alone.
Hey, Moya, you sitting down? John just called me.
What? All I heard was static. What did he say?
Wants me to meet him. Heading over there right now.
That's fantastic news, Cole.
Yeah, I'll say. Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn tunnel.
Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
Remember when the feds first locked us in here? They said a plague was running rampant, threatening to spread all over the East Coast, killing millions. We had to take one for the team, they said, for the good of the country. What did they know, and when did they know? Don't believe anything they say on Park City.
John, you here?
John White, we are here to extract you. Please maintain your current position.
You brought a chopper? I told you to come alone.
They're not with me. I don't know who they are.
Damn it.
John, there's no need to run. We're here to help you.
Why the hell did you send a chopper? John took off.
I didn't send anything. If it's the First Sons, you need to get to John before they do. Follow that chopper, and don't let it out of your sight. One other thing. It looks like John is scrambling this signal because all I get is static. I'm trusting you on this one, Cole. Keep me informed.
Not like I got much of a choice. Gas tank at me, and even if it doesn't score a direct hit, the explosion's still gonna mess me up. I could shoot the tank now, use it to blow off the golem's arm. That'd make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people. Clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
We have 2 minutes, 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agency. Too undisciplined, too cocky. But I also know that you want the same thing I do. The ray sphere. You're gonna help me get it.
So you know where it's at?
One of my UAVs spotted it on top of Alden's tower. Find someone to help you retrieve it. Someone you can trust. 1 minute, 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife?
You're getting played. I've never been married and don't know anyone named Moya. 1 minute, 19 seconds.
You're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent, just like you.
FBI agent? Yeah, that'd be the day. I hate those bastards. You won't see me, but I'll know when you have the ray sphere. Once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy that damn thing.
Zeke, you there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? Well, you made it sound like I wasn't worth a damn.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building, and I'll fill you in. Cool?
Sure, man. See you there.
One of those armored buses is driving around, shooting everyone in sight.
Look, transients put surveillance devices on my building. Please, you have to disable that junk.
dustman destroyed the clinic I had on one of the piers. Go break some bones. Teach him not to come around here. Can you protect me while I get some stuff from my locker? I'll give you something you might like.
Thank you.
It's that locker over there. You'll have to take out those dustmen guys first. I've been collecting and hiding these things, keeping the gangbangers from getting their hands on them. Here, you can have one. Thanks for helping me out.
Guy's offering me one blast shard, even though he has four or five of them. I can take what he's offered, or I can fry him and clean out the whole locker.